Plus, this ain't your father's Hawaii 5-0. Alex O'Loughlin's with us at the Grove.
Man, I'm like almost naked in the first episode.
Extra, extra.
Plus, Hawaii, we have a situation.
I'm like almost naked in the first episode.
Your first look at the sexed up, amped up Hawaii 5-0 coming up on Extra from the Grove.
I have a gift card here, ladies. If you can tell me the famous catchphrase of Hawaii 5-0.
I don't know.
Oh, ladies, seriously? You don't remember Hawaii 5-0 with the song? Da, 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 da. How does the song go?
Dun, 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 dun. I mean, I remember that.
Okay, but there's no extra credit for knowing the song.
I know, there is.
You have to know the catchphrase.
Lauren is up at La Piazza with the new guy who says, book 'em, Dano.
Thanks so much for joining us. And I have to say, Hawaii 5-0 premieres.
Oh, tonight.
This Hawaii 5-0, not your father's Hawaii 5-0.
No, it's not.
The names are the same, and that's about it. Sexy Aussie Alex O'Loughlin is Steve McGarrett and Scott Conn, the new Dano, in this flashy remake of the original 70s cop show.
The thing, I'm really excited about the relationship between Scott Conn's character Dano and my Steve McGarrett.
Rule number one, if you get somebody shot, you apologize.
Sorry.
If you don't wait for a special occasion.
Do we see you shirtless a lot?
You see me, man, I'm like almost naked in the first episode.
There you go. There's enough reason to watch right there.
I don't think.
What do you want me to do with this one?
Book 'em, Dano.